Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we will be discussing stretches specifically designed for mini trampoline workouts. Before starting any workout, it is important to warm up your muscles and prepare your body. Stretching helps to improve flexibility, prevent injuries, and increase the effectiveness of your workout. The first stretch we will be demonstrating is the calf stretch. To perform this stretch, place one foot on the trampoline and lean forward, feeling the stretch in your calf muscle. Remember to keep your back straight and hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. Next, let's move on to the hamstring stretch. Sit on the trampoline with your legs straight out in front of you and reach forward, trying to touch your toes. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds, feeling the stretch in the back of your legs. Next, let's target the quadriceps with the quad stretch. Stand next to the trampoline, grab your foot, and pull it towards your glutes, feeling the stretch in the front of your thigh. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds on each leg. Moving on to the hip stretch, sit on the trampoline and cross one ankle over the opposite knee, then gently press down on the knee, feeling the stretch in your hip. Hold this stretch for 20 to 30 seconds on each side. To stretch your lower back, sit on the trampoline with your legs crossed, and twist your upper body to one side. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds, then repeat on the other side. Stand tall on the trampoline and interlace your fingers behind your back, then gently lift your arms up, feeling the stretch in your shoulders. Hold the stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. For the chest stretch, stand facing away from the trampoline, place your hands on the edge behind you, and gently lean forward, feeling the stretch in your chest. Hold this stretch for 20 to 30 seconds. Make sure to consult with a healthcare professional if you have any existing medical conditions or concerns. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fitness tips and tricks.